previously.
Yay! Normality is no longer on my deck.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight. Are you having a great time? Because I'm having a great time. We're playing Slay the Spire! Where we're gonna try and do another ascension climb, because apparently I'm insane. Yeah, let's just go. Woo! Woo! Yeah, let's do it. I'm in a mood today. Upgrading a car right off the bat is the best thing ever. Let's do it. Ah, oh, that's so nice. Mm-mm-mm. All right. Elites. One. Two. Three. Four. Four it is. Okay. So I can either choose the right or left path. And it's looking like this path is nice. I don't want to deal with you and your stupid nonsense today. All right. I can just kill you, so let's do that. So, 4 and 6. Yeah, okay. Looky, looky. Slow and steady win the race, and I only have 9 block. What is this nonsense? No. And yes, I know, it's because he weakened me. I'm not dumb. I mean, I'm kind of dumb sometimes, but I'm not that dumb. I need more coffee. Three damage 5 times. It's kind of awesome. Let's do it. Especially nice when I get the birds. And boop. Cool. Because 3 times 5 is 15, and 15 for 0 is pretty awesome. Or 15 for 2 is awesome. Where did I get 15 for 0? Yep. Okay. Full block. And neutralize you. Can't kill you this turn, but I am gonna punch you in the damn face. Yep. Very nice. I like the block now, block later, so we're gonna do that. We're also gonna lose HP for this because, duh. We're losing more HP because I'm an idiot, and let's go. Yep. Since I'm going to draw 2 upgraded defense, I'm certainly not going to worry about dodging and rolling. I'm just going to punch him harder. Or rather, slice him harder. You know, whatever. Please die. Okay. Dagger spray. If I see another shiv or poison card, I'll probably start taking it. This is not ideal, but I'll take it. Block. 5 block. Damage. Damage. Ew. Okay. This isn't exactly the best deck to have for this guy, but, you know, you can only do so much. I hate this guy so much. Blocking is relatively pointless now. And I'm gonna die. Okay. You go away. Please tell me I can kill you next turn, because I'm gonna die. Ugh. 2, 4, 5. Okay. Try again. Redo. Start over. Be gone, bot. Shoot. Need to kill him quickly, or I'm going to die. Terrible. All right. Have another dodge and roll. And I guess I'll have to rest. I don't really have much of a choice because I'm going for another elite like a dumbass. Interesting. Let's grab this. All right. Do this. Do that. Do this. Ooh. Hold up. Use two dodge and rolls instead of, the other thing. Yeah. Because I'll get 12 block next turn, too. You better. That way I only need 8 block for him. Which hopefully isn't pointless. Okay. Awesome. So far, so good. Yep. Because why not at this point? More damage is more damage. I really don't like you guys. Aw, I'm gonna take 4 damage. That's just not even fair. Ugh. Please die. Thank you. All of that and I got 4 damage. Oh man. I'm sad to see that. Let's go. May the death wish continue. Oh boy. Oh my god, that is amazing with the boot. Oh my god, that's amazing. Shut up. Ooh, I gained his strength. Can I kill him next turn? Possibly. That's a no. That's a definite no. But I took less damage last turn, so it's fine. Please die. Whetstone! Hell yeah, upgrade dagger spray, that's nice. Flying knee, I guess. Here we go again. I'm never gonna upgrade any cards. I mean, I know that I've upgraded cards from events, but you know what I mean. Not you again. Fuck my life. Extra energy for nothing. So yeah. No. Can I kill you? 15? No. Will you kill me? Yes. Alright, let's try this again. Need to block more, I know. Start with waking you up. Neutralize you. Flying knee. And defend. Defense is everything with this dude. Alright. Okay. Alright. Fire spray. Flying knee. Gonna need the energy next turn to not die. Dodge and roll. Defend. Oh. I'm still dead. Is there anything I can do different? Maybe attack more versus defend. I guess we'll find out. Let's do this. Okay, cool. Ooh, bottled lightning. This is really nice. Let's grab this. Oh, I should grab this first. That's an attack, not a defend. So, we'll grab dash. If I ever get the chance, I'll upgrade it. Are you ready to play? Of course you are. Let's do this. Hey! Holy hell. That's amazing. Thank you, Mr. Gremlin. You're so very kind. I'm going to upgrade this because I start with it. Which is a little silly now that I think about it, because he's going to spend next turn preparing. But, you know, so Livy. Right before splitting. Perfect. Perfect, 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 perfect. Not so perfect. Whatever. I'm sad. Less perfect. Less perfect. Whatever. Split you down to like two, and that's amazing. I can do a. I don't heal to full health, so I guess I'm just gonna kill you. Can I have a dagger spray or something? No. They make me do this manually. That's so cruel. Okay. Ooh, entropic brew. That's nice. I really like the idea of after image. Corpse explosion works really well, regardless of whether I have poison or not. Kind of want after image though, but I don't really play a whole lot of cards. I mostly just play bigger cards. So after image is kind of pointless. I think I want to go with corpse explosion. I'm gonna grab glass knife. Works with my boot. Ooh, thank you. Might as well. More dodge and rolls. Okay. Let's see. One, two, three, either direction. So which way has the most question marks? Also, I need a merchant. There's only one merchant on this map? Well, there's two there. I can hit this guy. Ooh, I can hit all these events. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. This way, or I could go this way, and then five, four, hit two elites, hit a third elite, and then hit the shop. There's considerably less question marks the other way than we're going this way. The shop is later, but we'll make it work. Hard choice. That's me. Okay. Dagger spray. Ooh. Just who I wanted to see. Alright. Boop. I can't knock you down. So let's block instead. Yay. Boop. Lovely. Very nicely. Very, very nicely done. I'm going to grab Endless Agony because it's 4 damage, which will be increased to 5 by my boo. And hello. I went this way just to see you. Dramatic entrance is nice. I don't think I have anything I want to remove, do I? No. Cauldron's kind of nice. Hair is really nice. There's a lot of really nice things here. Ugh. I want to get dramatic entrance. And the pear from here. Maybe that Mercury Hourglass. Looks like I'm getting the Mercury Hourglass. Okay. Do I have any of these upgraded? I have one upgraded. Oh, I have a phone call.
Hello. Okay. Where a bubble tea making set? If we have anything like that, it'll be over in B block with the other coffee makers and stuff. I don't think we carry them, but I would check over there. The coffee makers, I think they're on like B30 or 24. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I know what bubble tea is. A toy bubble tea set? Check in the Disney Princess area. We don't really have in the first aisle with the Melissa and Doug stuff. I don't think we have them, but those are places you could check. Yeah. You're welcome. See you whenever. I'll see you whenever. All right, love you, bye.
Okay, that was a weird phone call. Let's go. I'm excited to get those. I really am. Oh, fuck you. That's just mean. At least I'll upgrade all my defense. Let's do it. It's only three. It's three cards, but I don't have a card I want to remove, so whatever. Hello. This is going to be an interesting fight. Okay. I'll take 5 damage. Okay. Ooh. Okay, hold on a second. I want to do things a little bit different. Just a little bit. All right. So we're going to start with this dodge and roll, just like I did last time. And this. Okay. So now I can do this. And do this. And this. Considerably better. All right. Dash. Defend. I won't get my glass knife, that's sad. I'm gonna heal. Survivor of flying knee. And we'll defend again. Do you just keep getting stronger? Ow. Oh god, you do. Alright. I guess it didn't matter. They're all the same. Ouch. All right. Oh my god. What is... Okay, I'm going to fire next. Okay. Jesus Christ. Zero cost. Yeah, let's do it. Holy crap. 19. Oy. Hello. I'm so happy to see you. I wish I had money. But I don't. I can't buy anything but poison from you. Goodbye. Sure. Whatever. Can I buy anything from you? Nope, because I don't have money. Man, I would have wish I really had that earlier. Really wish I had that earlier. But well, I don't have a choice. Okay. I'm going to heal off of you. Dodge and roll, dodge and roll. What do I got here? God damn it. Redo. This is still gonna hurt. Look. I mean, I got some heal off of it. I guess it's not too bad. I really should have blocked instead of healed. Yeah. Honestly, I can kill him next turn. I should have blocked instead of healed because 2 HP versus however much HP he takes from me. That was just stupid of me. Okay, throw this at you, this at you, hit this, munch on you. Actually, I think instead of, well, no, because I'll kill him faster if I... Kill them this way anyways. So I should, you know what? I'm gonna heal instead of attacking it, or I'm gonna defend instead of attacking him and see if that changes anything. So I could still kill them either way. Do this at you, do this at you. Back entrance, dodge and roll, dodge and roll. Okay. Oh, this won't kill you. Interesting. Or will it? 12? Almost. Almost. Not the best, but I'll take it. Dagger spray will still kill you. So, it didn't really matter that much. 16 damage, yeah. And then I can survive with this. And then I can just straight up kill you. Pantograph is really nice. I like that. I'm glad I got that. I regret this. Ugh. Kill me. Okay. I have a pretty decent amount of skills, actually. I say as I look at my mostly attacks. Kind of want this. I think it'll end up working out well for me. Dodge and roll. Yeah. 8 damage versus 7 damage and healing. Oh yeah, you're just gonna get stronger. Okay. Ow. Grab this. Dodge and roll, dodge and roll. Flying knee. And I guess keep it with holes. Ow. Oh, Jesus. Oh god. Do I have a chance of killing you? That's the question. 16. I can block. This is my only block though. I will die. That's 30 and I don't have... Okay, you're dead. Awesome. I forgot about my strength. Ooh, blur. Blur is amazing. Oh, no. Oh, God. Well, I can knock you down, or I can do more damage. I guess I can do both. Get ready to kill you. Ugh. I mean, it's 10 damage for one. I mean, it's not bad on its own. It's just not twice. And I've got Snekka oil. Lovely. Nom. Nom. And dodge and roll. Damn it, you're gonna knock out my block. That's annoying. Alright, well, I tried. You'll die at the beginning of next turn. Nope, stop. Okay. I'm not gonna waste this on you. Okay. You too. That's frustrating. Alright. Defend. Defend. Hit you. Defend. Punch you. Yeah. No. Oh no. I should have played dodge and roll instead of punching him. Alright, let's try this again. I mean, I'm not gonna die, but there's a chance that I'll defeat him. It's just, I don't want to be a dumbass. Eight damage or seven healing. Okay. Alright. Yep. Yay, I have a block left. Let's just go ahead and kill you. Put you out of your misery. And I'll take less damage. Alright. Gotta retain cards. Ugh, God. Alright, you're about to summon more guys. Alright, good, good. I mean, what else am I gonna keep? Oh no, I'm dead. I just realized I am so dumb. Okay. Good try. Darn. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of Whatever I Decide to Make. The Internet signing out. Bye.